a chatbot. It's one of the most common use cases for large language models, or LLMs. But it's limited. An LLM only has the knowledge of the data it has been trained on. What if you need to answer questions from another dataset, based on an enterprise's data that is not known to the LLM model? That's where Retrieval Augmented Generation, or RAG, comes in. I will show you how to use RAG in a chatbot application, leveraging Red Hat OpenShift AI and ingesting Red Hat product documentation. In no time, you'll have more accurate, domain-specific answers to chatbot questions. The RAG pattern, how does it work? The user asks a question, sent to the processing backend. Based on this question, a query is made to the knowledge base. Documents relevant to the query are sent back and are added to the original query. This new augmented query is then sent to the LLM. The model is now able to generate an answer based on the documents that were retrieved. First, let's see how we can ingest this OpenStack documentation in our knowledge base. From the OpenShift AI dashboard, let's start a workbench. After a few seconds, our environment is ready. This is the notebook we will use to ingest new data in our knowledge base. In this example, we use the OpenStack documentation. Some imports and connection to the database are needed. Then we can load the different documents and split them in small chunks. Each split features metadata and the content itself. Each content holds specific information for context awareness. We can then ingest this documentation in the vector database. And finally, we can test a retrieval query. Different documents were found, each with a different score. Now, let's look at our RAG implementation test. We connect to our database. We create the full template we will use to query the LLM. We create the LLM connection and the chain we will use. And we can now test our chain with a query. We can also view the sources that were used to generate this response. Based on this code, we were able to implement a RHEL application. Much more documentation has been ingested in the knowledge base, with different versions. And of course, the sources we used are available. I hope you liked this brief demo of using OpenShift AI, a vector database, and RAG patterns to augment an LLM's knowledge with data outside of the model. Thanks for watching.